In this video, you will learn about face masks that healthcare experts recommend to reduce the spread of coronavirus. The coronavirus can spread whenever an infected person breathes, talks, coughs, or sneezes by releasing germs into the air that cannot be seen. These germs can float in the air for several hours. If these germs reach the nose or mouth of another person, that person can easily become infected. People can have COVID-19, feel fine, and do not know they are sick. They can unknowingly spread the disease. Wearing a mask helps prevent the spread of coronavirus and helps you stay healthy too. Healthcare experts recommend all adults and children over 2 years to wear a mask whenever outside their home, whenever around people not from their household, whether inside or outside, whenever engaged in physical activity, including play, or whenever caring for someone who is sick with any illness. Masks must be snug-fitting to be effective. Masks should have ear loops or ties that can adjust. Masks that do not cover your mouth and nose completely, allow gaps, fit too loosely, or have vents allow the virus to enter from or escape into the air. If you always need to adjust your mask, it doesn't fit properly. Wearing a second mask on top of a first mask can provide better fit and protection by reducing the amount of air that leaks from the mask's edges and the number of germs coming through the mask. Carry an extra mask if possible. Wear reusable cloth masks made of multiple layers of fabric. Wash masks daily with soap and water. Masks may be laundered with other items. Masks with a bendable border at the top fit tight against your nose and keep eyeglasses from fogging. Masks made from a single layer of fabric provide less protection. If you make a mask, use at least 2 layers of cloth. Do not cut a hole in the mask to drink. Any hole will make it useless. Do not share masks with anyone. Knitted masks or those made of loosely woven fabric are not effective. Disposable masks are effective but cannot be reused. N95 masks should be reserved for healthcare workers. Do not use a handkerchief, face shield, or goggles in place of a mask. However, adding a face shield or goggles can provide added protection when combined with wearing a mask. A double-layered gaiter may be worn if nothing else is available. Before putting on and after taking off a mask, wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Or use hand sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol for 20 seconds. People who have trouble breathing should seek advice from their local health authorities on how and when to wear a mask. Those recommended to not wear masks should stay home as much as possible and avoid direct contact with non-household members. A mask is not a substitute for physical distancing. Wear a mask properly. In addition to staying at least 2 meters apart, or as recommended by your local authorities, wash your hands and get vaccinated with a COVID-19 vaccine as soon as one is available to you. Following these guidelines will help keep you, your family, and your community safe and minimize the impact of COVID-19.